No, this is excessive 4.7 of 5. Sides of a triangle are in the ratio 12:17:25. In the ratio is given. Sides of a triangle are in the ratio 12:17:25 and its perimeter is 540 cm. Find its area. Okay? So perimeter of the triangle is given and sides of a triangle are in the ratio 12:17:25. How to find the area of the triangle? Let us consider sides of a triangle B. So 12 is there. So let us consider 12 legs. A is equal to 12 legs. B is equal to 17 x and C is equal to 25 x. Let us consider ABC. So the ratio is given. So let us consider the x with the side. Now perimeter is given. Perimeter of the triangle. Perimeter of the triangle is equal to A plus B plus C. That is the perimeter of the triangle is given. That is A plus B plus C is the perimeter of 12x plus 17x plus 25x. That is, what is the perimeter of the triangle? 540 cm given. Okay. Now, we need to find 12 plus 17 plus 5 plus 7, 12 plus 12 is 2 is 4, 1 carry, 2, 3, 5, 54x is equal to 540. So x is equal to 540 divided by 54, that gives us 10. And x is equal to 10. Therefore, sides, we have to find. Therefore, sides of the triangle are, first one, A is equal to 12x, that is equal to x value is 10 here, substitute 12 into 10 gives us 120. B is, what is, 17x, that is 17 into 10 gives us 170, it is in centimeter, so it is centimeter. C is 25x, that is 25 into 10 gives us 250 centimeter. So these are A, B, C. Now we have to find semi-perimeter and area of triangle by using Heron's formula. Semi-perimeter, S is equal to A plus B plus C divided by 2. That is equal to A is 120 plus B is 170 plus C is 250 whole divided by 2. That is equal to 0 as it is. 5 plus 7 is 12, plus 2 is 14, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2, 3 plus 2, 540 divided by 2, that gives us 270 cm. That is semi perimeter of the triangle. Now by Heron's formula, we can find area of triangle. Area of triangle is equal to the square root s into s minus a into s minus b into s minus. This is the formula to find area of triangle by using Heron's formula, already you know. Now this is equal to, substitute the values s, a, b, c in this formula. S is under square root 270 as it is. S minus a means 270 minus a is 140 into s minus b is 270 minus b is 170. Next, 270 minus c is 250. So that is equal to simplify. This is 270 as it is into 270 minus 140. 0, 7 minus 2 is 5. Okay, 7 minus 1. 2 minus 1 is 1. This is 150. 0 minus 0, 7 minus 2 is 5. 2 minus 1 is 1. Next, into. So, 270 minus 170, this is 100. Into 270 minus 250 is 20. 250 plus 20 gives us 270. Now this is equal to
Now, this is 270, this is 150, this is 100, this is 20. Now, we have to make square numbers or two pairs. So, I will write in this 27, one perfect square number is 9. 9 is a perfect square number. 9 into 30. 9 into 30 or 9 into 3 into 10. See? 9, 3 is a 27, 27, 10 is a 270. One perfect square number. Next, into. Next, again, 150 I will write as 10 into 50 or 10 into 5, 10 5 is 50, 50, 3 is 150. See, you know, 9 into 3 into 10 is 270, into 10 into 5, 50 into 3 is 150, into this 100 is as it is because already this is perfect square number, into 20 I will write as 5 into 4. 4 is a perfect square number, one more 5 is here, so we can make pair. Now we have to simplify this digit to see 9, square root of 9 is 3, I'll take outside because I have a perfect square number. Next 1, 3, another 3, 3 into 3 gives us 9, the square root of that number is 3, into, see 10 into 10 is 100, square root of 100 is again 10, see this 10. Now come to 5, 5 into 5 is 25, you take outside, that gives us 1, 5, into 3 completed, this 3 completed, this 3 completed, this 10 I have taken, 5 also completed, now 10, 100, another square number, that is 10, into, here 4 is there, square of 4 is 2, I think so, almost all completed. Now you have to multiply these and you have to write, 3, 3 is 9, okay, 3, 3 is 9, 9, 10 is 90, 5, 10 is 50, 50, 2 is 100, see, 3, 3 is 9, 9, 10 is 100, into, 5 times 50, 52 is 100. 100 into 90 gives us 100 into 90 gives us 9000. What is the unit here? If it is a centimeter, you write in centimeter. If it is a meter, you write in meter. So 9000 centimeter square is area of triangle according to the given position. In this case, you have to consider x. First point value of x, later you have to find same procedure, semi-perimeter and the area of the triangle. Here with the simplification, they take time, you have to simplify properly. Now this is last question from exercise 4.1. An isosceles triangle has perimeter 30 cm and each of the equal side is 4 cm. Find the area of the triangle. Isosceles triangle is nothing but two sides in a triangle will be equal. An isosceles triangle has perimeter 30 cm means sum of all the three sides is equal to 30 cm and each of the equal sides is 12 cm means C, ABC is an isosceles triangle, this is 12 cm, this is 12 cm, these two will be 12 cm, sum of these three will be 30, so we can find the third side by using the perimeter, okay? So find the area of the angle, so perimeter is given at A, perimeter of isosceles triangle is given, that is 30 cm. So perimeter is nothing but A plus B plus C is equal to 30 cm. So A you have to write as it is, this is considered B and C. B is 12 cm plus 12 cm, that is equal to 30 cm. Now A is equal to transpose these two axes, that is 30 cm minus 12 plus 12 is 24 cm. That gives us 6 cm. See, A, B, C, we got one. A is 6 cm, B is 12 cm, and C is 12 cm. Therefore, semi perimeter you have to find S is equal to A plus B plus C divided by 2. A is 6 plus 12 divided by 2. 12 plus 12 is 24 plus 6 is 30 divided by 2. That is equal to 15 cm is semi perimeter of the triangle. Now by Heron's formula, we have to find the area of the triangle. By Heron's formula, area of triangle is equal to P into S minus E. Just substitute the values and simplify. We have S is 15. E into 15 minus 6 A is 6 here. Next S minus B, 15 minus B is 12. Again 15 minus 12 because C is also same. That is equal to another square root. 15 as it is. 15 minus 6 is 15 minus 6 is 9. Into 15 minus 2 is 3 into 3. That gives us. See? The 9 is a perfect square number. 3 into 3 is here. Square root of 9 is 3 into this square root of 3 into 3 is there. This has to take 3 outside in under square root D. Because 15 is not a perfect square number. 3 threes are, that is equal to 9 root 15 centimeter square. This is the area of the triangle. The area of an isosceles triangle is 9 root 15 centimeter square. For a question, a very simple question, but use Heron's formula and find third side. Two equal sides are given, 4 centimeter, and third side you have to find by using the perimeter. Sum of those three sides equal to 30 centimeter is given. So first you have to find the third side, later find the semi-perimeter of the triangle, and then you have to find area of triangle by using the Heron's formula. Area of triangle is more called the square root S into S minus A. S minus B into S minus C. This is the Heron's formula where S is semi-perimeter, A, B, C are three sides of a triangle. So this is the solution about exercise 12.1, question number 6. Exercise completed, and second next chapter, applications of this Heron's formula related. So I will not discuss applications of Heron's formula. Okay. So for this whole chapter only completed now. You have to write all these in your